played by the great Mephisto. His opponent from Carolyn, Georgia, weighing in at 215 pounds, Rick Craven.
And Abdullah the Butcher, not even waiting for the introductions to be finished, takes off that tunic now and is after Ricky Craven. Abdullah the Butcher hurtling Craven into the turnbuckle, and Craven in trouble. Those eyes are glazed. Abdullah catching him again. Craven again feels the sting of that canvas on his back. Craven hurtled out of the ring, and he's in a lot of trouble out there, coming up very slowly. Abdullah the Butcher catching him. Ricky Craven coming up slowly, caught again by Abdullah the Butcher, having no chance to get back into the ring. And it is Abdullah the Butcher again. The forearm across the back, and you can see the reddening of the back. Craven again outside the ring, in a lot of trouble. Craven coming up very, very slowly. And again, Abdullah the Butcher catching him. Craven gamely trying to get back into the ring. Abdullah the Butcher. Off the far side. Caught him with a shoulder smash, coming off the ropes. And Craven, at this point, certainly doesn't have it together at all. And Craven hitting that concrete on the outside. Again, the lumbar section of his back taking a lot of punishment. Say one thing about Craven. He's a determined young man, but he has been badly mauled thus far. Abdullah caught him coming off the ropes. Abdullah has Craven in a lot of trouble. Abdullah crashing down again. Again, did not allow the pin. Craven completely destroyed, but Abdullah putting the coup de grace to him allows the pinfall this time. The count of three. Well, there are several things on my mind.